Hello, we are live here at our mindful moment. I'm Austin. I'm going to be leading you through our mindful moment today. So I'm just going to wait for a few more people to get here. Hello. Hi. This is always so funny. I feel like I'm just talking to myself, but you're all here. Amazing. So today's mindful moment is going to look a little bit different. In the past, we've done our mindful moment in a very slow kind of meditative way. And with everything going on in the world, I'm giving you permission to take a little bit of time today to just check in with yourself and to just be present. That's all. Sometimes mindfulness is just all about being present, and that's it. There's nothing else to it. So we're going to practice being present today through dance. And so we're going to do a little warm up. We're going to learn a little dance, and then we'll do a kind of cool down stretch. So that's what's on deck today. I hope that you enjoy it. We got 15 minutes, so let's go ahead and start with our warm up. Hopefully you can hear this music okay. So go ahead and just find a spot in your house, wherever you are, and we'll just start with a slow head roll. So all the way around in one direction. Take your time. And let's reverse, going the other way. And again, same direction. Good, we're gonna take that right shoulder up and back. Doesn't have to do with the music, it's at your own time. Good. And then we're going to move it a little bit wider, a little bit of a bigger circle, moving to our elbow. And then when you're ready, stretch that arm all the way, push it back. Good. Take your time. All right, let's do the other side. So just take a moment, close your eyes, and you can feel the difference between one side and the other. This definitely feels quite relaxed, so let's even it out. That other shoulder, nice big circles. And make sure you're breathing, moving it into your elbow. Good. And stretching that arm all the way, so just take this time to be present, really feel this sensation. Good. And let's just shake it out. Good. We're gonna do some pedals through our feet, so just right and left. Just getting our bodies moving, warmed up. Good. Shake that out. And we're gonna do something similar with our spine. So we're going to curl, make a little arch with our spine, bend those knees, and then an arch the other way. So kind of like a standing cat-cow if you're a yogi. So get that spine moving. And once you've done a few of these, you can start kind of snaking through that spine. You can maybe do some circles. Just get yourself nice and warmed up. Gonna take that right leg. We're gonna just make some figure eights with that knee, front and back. And if you need, you can hold on to something. It's a lot to balance on that one leg. Good. And then we'll do the same thing with the other side. And again, just a reminder to stay present, to really feel the sensations. Shake it out. We're just gonna stretch up nice and big and shake it out. Good. Okay, so now hopefully you're feeling like the blood's flowing a little bit, you're warmed up. So let's go ahead and start learning a little dance. Again, this is just for those of you who are just joining, this is just another way to be present, to be mindful, is to just be in the moment and enjoy yourself dancing. So we're going to start with a grapevine to the right. So it's gonna look like step to the side, cross back, side, together. And that other side to the left. Step, cross, step, together. Again, to the right, cross back, step, together, and left, cross, back, together. We'll add a clap. So side, back and clap, side, back and clap, side, back and clap, side, back and clap. So we're gonna do that right, left, so four grapevines. And then we're gonna do a little step together to the side with a little kind of rolling motion. So we'll go side together, side together, side together, side together. So let's put that together. We have four grapevines and two side step touch. We go 5, 6, 7, 8 to the right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 again. 2, 3, 4. We'll take our side step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Okay, so let's try that with some music and then we'll add on. This is from Madagascar. All right, so we're gonna start to the right with our grapevine four times. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8 to the right. And left. Good, to the right. And left. Step touch. Other side. Again. Good. Nice! Okay. How is that for everyone? Are we following along? Do we have any questions? I think we're good. You guys are pros. Okay, so we're going to add on a little bit. So we just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna take that right foot. Step it forward, we're opening a little curtain. We're gonna take a half turn, open the curtain to the back, half turn, step together. Same thing with the left. Step forward, open the curtain, and turn. Step forward, and turn together. So let's go from our step together. We go 5, 6, 7, 8 to the right, to the left, again to the right, and left. Slow it down, right foot front and back, front and back. Switch feet, left, other foot, step together. All right, hopefully we're all on the same page. Let's go ahead and try that with music. We're gonna start to the right with our grapevine. We have four grapevines. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Take it to the right. Step touch. And left. Again. Good. Right foot goes front. Open the curtain. And back. Step together. And back. Let's go from the top. Here we go. Other side. Again. Good. Step together. Nice. Other side. Two more of those. Right foot comes front. Open that curtain. And back. Other foot. And back. Good. Okay. Yes. All right. Let's add on a little bit more. So from there, we just did left side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna step right, clap high, 2, left, down, and down. We're gonna jump forward, clap high, jump back, clap low, walk it out, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we just did our pivot turns. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump high, jump low, walk it out, 6, 7, 8. All right, so let's add that on. After our pivot turns, we've got our step claps. To the right, 5, 6, 7, 8, great, back. Other side, again. Good, step touch. Other side, again. Good, pivot, forward, and turn, and back. Other side. Step clap. Down. Jump front. Jump back. Walk it out. 6, 7, 8. Good. Okay. We're going to do that a few more times. Does anyone have any questions? Hopefully you're following along. Okay, we'll do that a few more times and then we'll take our stretch. This time is flying. All right, let's go back to the beginning of this music. I like this intro. All right, so just take a second, walk it out. Good, nice deep breath in and out. 5, 6, to the right. Cross and clap. Let's do two more. Good. Step touch. Other side. Again. Good. Open that curtain. Right foot front. Right again. And left. Good. Our new part. Step clap. Down. Jump front. Jump back. Walk it out. Good. Let's go from the beginning. To the right. And left. Right again. Good. Roll it out. Again. Nice. Pivot turn. Step and turn. Step. Turn switch feet. All right. Step clap. Here we go. Step. Down. Down. Jump front. Jump back. Walk it out. Good. All right. How are we feeling? That was great, you guys. All right, so we're just gonna stretch it out a little bit. So if you have a little chair, go ahead and grab it. We're gonna use our chairs. I have a little stool, so I'm gonna use that stool. We're gonna start standing though. So let me actually change this music. We'll slow it down a little bit. So let's go ahead and tilt our head over to the right side. If you want, you can gently hold on to that side of your head with your hand. Nice deep breath in and out. One more time in and out. And other side. Breathing in and out. Again in and out. Good. All right, let's move down to our chair. So we're going to be seated. So we're going to take our right ankle, cross it over our left knee, sitting up nice and tall. From those hips, we're going to hinge forward, and you should feel a stretch kind of in the back of your hip right here. So just take a nice deep breath in here, breathing out. Good. One more time. Breathe in and out. And switching legs. So this time, left ankle, cross over your right knee. Same thing, sitting up nice and tall, hinge forward from those hips. Breathing in and out. Again, breathe in and out. Good. Sitting up nice and tall. We're going to send that right arm forward, cross it over your body, and pull it in toward you. Really feel present, checking in with your body. Shake that out, let's switch sides. Again, still breathing here. And shake it out. We're gonna stand up, take that right leg and lift it up onto that chair. You can flex your foot, and same thing here, square off those hips. Hinge forward from those hips, reaching forward. So we're stretching all underneath here. Hamstrings, calves. Nice deep breath in and out. One more time in and out. Good. All right, let's even it out. Left leg comes up onto your chair. Standing up nice and tall, hinging forward from those hips. Breathing in. And out. Good. Breathe in. And out. Good. One last stretch. We're going to take that little quad stretch. So go ahead and hold on to your right foot, pointing that knee straight down. If you're sitting a lot these days, I know I am, your hips might feel a little tight. So this is a great savior for those hips. and switching legs. And release it down. Good. All right, let's set those feet all the way together. We're going to take a nice deep breath in. Arms come up the side. Breathe in. Interlace those fingers. Exhale as you flip those palms. Biggest inhale of your day up to the ceiling. And release down. Shake it out.
Good. All right, everybody. Thank you so much for joining me today for our mindful moment. Hopefully, you're feeling a little bit more connected to your body, ready to tackle whatever else the day has in store. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Bye.